At noon, we begin with breaking news. A mother is now in jail after deputies say she found her 15-month-old toddler and 20-day-old infant unresponsive in a bathtub. First responders say 34-year-old Bethanie Carriker was performing CPR when they arrived at the home on Greenfern Trail in Seymour yesterday. The Blount County Sheriff's Office says the 15-month-old died at Children's Hospital. The 20-day-old baby is in critical condition. Carriker is now charged with two counts of aggravated child abuse by neglect. 10 News reporter Yvonne Thomas joins us with the breaking details in this investigation. Yvonne.
Heather, good afternoon. Bethanie Carriker is being held at the Blount County Correctional Facility on $1 million bond. Now, according to court documents, Carriker called 911 just after 2:30 yesterday afternoon, and the documents say that she told dispatchers she put her two children in the bathtub and left the room for 10 to 12 minutes. When she returned, her daughters were blue and unresponsive. Seymour volunteer firefighters say when they arrived on scene, they found Carriker attempting CPR. Crews rushed them both to the East Tennessee Children's Hospital, and the Blount County Sheriff's Office now says doctors pronounced the 15-month-old dead last night. The 20-day-old infant is fighting for her life and is in critical condition. The Blount County Sheriff's Office says an autopsy is scheduled for today, and Carriker is set to appear in Blount County General Sessions Court today at 1:30 p.m. We have a crew there, and we'll bring you the latest information at WBIR.com and right here on Channel 10. Heather.